On June 12, 2016, gunman Omar Mateen killed 49 people and injured 50 others at a well-known Orlando gay nightclub called Pulse. This was such a horrific event, and it is the worst attack this country has seen since 9/11. When will these mass shootings stop? When will we start taking a stand to put an end to these types of actions? And when will the hate end? See what I have to say about this tragic event Thursday at noon on Talk with T. Subscribe now.